for the hydrogel sample preparation.
We will be using a scale, a cutting board, a petri dish, a 100 mm graduated cylinder, a 200 mm beaker, tweezers, agar powder, deionized water, spoon, a plastic protector, a metal rod, and an 8 mm biopsy punch.
Weigh 6 grams of agar and measure 100 mm of deionized water. Combine deionized water and agar in a 200 mm beaker and stir the solution. Heat the solution for 30 seconds and stir. Then, heat the solution for 10 seconds intervals, stirring in between until complete melting of the agar and thickening of the solution. Do not let the solution boil because air bubbles will form. Stir the mixture for a minute and then pour in a petri dish to obtain an ideal 3 mm thickness. Let it cool down for 15 minutes at room temperature. Then, let it rest at room temperature for 12 hours, covered with a plastic film. Using tweezers, unmold the hydrogel and place it on the cutting board. Using an 8 mm biopsy punch, first punch the plastic to create a disc that will protect the hydrogel during sample extraction when using the metal rod. Ensure that the plastic disc is inside the biopsy punch and then punch the hydrogel. Carefully use the metal rod to help release the disc.
Ensure that the plastic disc is removed before performing mechanical tests.
Store the hydrogel discs in deionized water. Repeat those steps twice to obtain 3 hydrogel disc-shaped samples.